Formula One is back, which is exciting. The season was kicking off in Bahrain over the weekend, and it's great news because that means Martin Brundle's awkward grid interviews are back. He kicked this one off with a sad story and a very weird shout-out.
Let's go to Martin for the first time for the grid walk.
It's going to be a grid stroll this evening. I had a new ankle fitted a few weeks ago by a very clever man in London called Mr. Andy Goldberg. OBE.
There you go. Precious airtime just shouting out Mr. Andy Goldberg. It actually reminds me now that I think about it. I just want to say a big thank you to the good folk over at Dr. Snip for my... Actually, never mind. I can't talk about that on TV. Now, he did score a chat with car lover Jeremy Clarkson, but boy, did Martin just zone out.
McLaren have grown a lot better. They're much closer to Max. It's a strange thing to go from one year to the next and for so little to have changed.
Yeah, good stuff. So you're right, you're right.
You were listening to me, were you?
Not really, no. You lost me somewhere in there.
Reminds me of when Waleed starts talking about tax policy. To the Athletics World Indoor Championship. I know you were following this one, Waleed, where I can't get enough. I didn't even know this was an event. The 60-metre sprint. Look at this.
It's not going to be Lyles, or is it?
So it's only 60 metres. Look how they stop.
Coleman reclaims.
I'm pretty sure the event was invented by a six-year-old with a very small backyard. Now, Eva Swoboda clocked up a super impressive time in the women's event, which is amazing because she wasn't really feeling it.
When I wake up, I feel, it's too early to run fast, but 7.02.
Hey, see, that's what I tell my girlfriend. Finishing in 7 seconds is actually something to be proud of. Now, Dutch runner Femke Bol broke her own 400-metre indoor record, and she brought a little touch of Mickey Mouse in her post-race interview.
You know exactly what to do indoors. How was that for you?
Oh, it was amazing. I mean, it was such a strong race. You were all running so fast, multiple running in the 50, so I knew I had to go out fast.
That's the funniest thing I've ever seen. That's real. What's crazy is that her running partner sounded like Daffy Duck. But we did have footage of that. Now, some big news. Basketball legend Charles Barkley has finally joined Instagram. You're the only one who's not on there, Waleed. But I'm not convinced how much he actually knows about social media.
Every time you send out a picture of you, you got a hashtag OnlyFans.
No. Listen to
that. Do you know what OnlyFans is?
Whatever picture you send out, just hashtag OnlyFans.
No, listen to it.
So for OnlyFans of mine?
No.
$50 says his wife was watching. Finally, to amateur girls high school wrestling. Pricey put me onto
what?
This. Thanks,
I
mate.
I did not.
Look, as Steve will tell you, it's been an incredible season, and this celebration is as good as it gets. Oh, okay. Victory time. I tell you what, I once did the splits like that and it ended up sounding like this.
Oh, it was amazing.
Guys, that was...